100 years old market, Thai Chinese community. Only 20 baht. Wow. Damn it. Wow.
Gas station right now, filling my tank because I'm going to take 2-hour ride to a city called Suphanburi with my family. I will bring you along.
You guys might heard about Hua Hin, Pattaya, Chonburi, but Suphanburi you might never heard of it. It's quite interesting. This city is like located along one of the rivers. Therefore, we're going to have a lot of food related to river products, like fish and all the prawns, right? We're going to do some sightseeing and visit some local Thai Chinese market, right? Come along with me to Suphanburi.
This is all the highway small shop, but in Suphanburi, as I mentioned to you, right, it's the city with river in the middle, and they are rich for all the river products, right? This one they sell swim. Got gong over there. This would be my first stop here to eat lunch at the place called Gui Mong. Actually, this is the reason that we drive all the way for, right? It's quite unique. You cannot find a place like this in Bangkok, right? If you're looking to eat like river products, right? Shrimps and some liver fish, you have to come to this place here. No tourists, just local. Let me order the food and I will show the food to you. The best time to come here, you have to come before lunchtime. At the moment, it's not full, right? 1 hour after this, it's gonna be full house because this is also Sunday. Gui Mong restaurant since 1923. The main menus that you have to order is related to fish and prawns, right? I have to say that the price here is not cheap. 2000 baht for super extra big prawns. This one here is kaya sat. The first dish, omelette with sriracha sauce with fried rice. You can tell the quality of fried rice by smelling at it. And this is the highlight right here, right? This is river prawn, 1000 baht. See the size of my palm. Good local tom yum gung. Tom yum with a lot of gung. A prawn. Liver fish Pama. Pepper fish with steam chili and lemon. Oppa, nung manao. This is some curry. But I don't eat this one. It's too strong for me. This is shrimp garlic butter, right? We put the gravy here on top of the rice, just like this. Right? Put in the mouth, like this. Very, 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 very good. Tom yam gung here. You know what? Different place, they have a different ways of making tom yam gung. Sometimes they put different chilies, right? And chili paste. It all depends. This one is more like a clear tom yam gung soup, but very spicy. While I'm eating, right? Let me show you this. I saw a big table. They come like 10 people. This dish might cost about 10,000 baht. Here, we fry fish with garlic. You can actually chew the whole fish. It's about lunchtime now, and all the tables are full. If you're going to come here, you might need to call and check, but on the weekends, they do not accept reservation. 1,000 each. This is 4,000, another 5,000 over there. It's 4,500 baht for 4 person. Next, we're going to Bung Chau Wat. Here, the site is here. 68 kilometers from here. Here is the map of Suphanburi. There are different districts, right? We just had lunch in the district called Bang Pama. Now we're going to Bung Nong Bon, somewhere around here, right? And gonna end today's with market in Sam Chuk district. We are finally here at Bung Chau Wat. You have zoo, aquarium, and park. In this Bung Chau Wat here, there are different sections. Here is Bung Chau Wat resort. You get to sleep in a tree house by the lake. In fact, I'm not staying here, right? I just drive past and I think this one is nice, so I stopped by. Let me get back to my car and show you more about this area here. You have a super local area for people to come and picnic. Let me show you. Even though it might be hard for you to come all the way to Suphanburi, but I just want to show you, right? This is a real local road trip. Behind me, this is super local and original papaya salad with smoked chicken. Let me show you. And over here we have a super local zoo. the entrance fee is only 20 baht. Only 20 baht. It's 20 baht here. Talking about day trips from Bangkok, we have few options, right? For half day tour, you can go to Amphawa floating market, or maybe crocodile or tiger farm. A full day tour, you can do Ayutthaya, or maybe Bang San Lao trip. But if you can rent a car or pay for a tour package, you can go to like Kanchanaburi, Ayutthaya. But not many people really come to Suphanburi. So maybe this is one of your options, right? Bung Chuak National Reserve, forest animal. That's what they say. Right? Wow, we got tigers over here. Not bad for 20 baht entrance public zoo. Wow. Wow. Quite nice. Another white tiger here. It's like 5 tiger here, another 2 here, another 2 here. Over here is almost 20 tigers. Wow. Oh, damn it. I put my camera too close to the tigers. Wow. Here come another section. I can't believe this is all 20 baht. Wow. The lion is over here. They have afternoon nap right now, two of them. Oh, they have 60 tigers, right? And they're going to put more tigers when they arrest people that kind of like do like wildlife animal trading. So they don't know, they don't have a place for tiger to go, so they put them to this zoo. I just asked the guy over there, right? Because I'm seeing too many tigers. He said there are 60 tigers so far. So I'm curious. We got hawk deers over here. Right, hope you like this kind of video. Actually, I'm not planning to do this video, alright? Just we think that we should drive away from Bangkok and we come up with Suphanburi. So maybe this is the idea for your day trip away from Bangkok once you visit Bangkok. We got a giraffe over here. Let me show you real quick. Then we're gonna go to aquariums. It's just only 20 baht and you get to see all this much, right? It can't be long. Suphanburi is like a second tier tourist cities. If you are visiting Thailand couple times already, been to like Hua Hin, Chiang Mai, Phuket, Ayutthaya, Chonburi, maybe you can consider a city like this, right? It will be less attractive, but really local. We get to see all the food like that, right? Make for local, not tourists. And the price is extremely cheap. You can save your budget and get more experience, right? Hope you like video like this. Next, we're gonna go to aquariums. My car is parked over here, right? Come along with me.
Take a look at this.
It's much nicer than walking into a busy mall in the cities.
And now I am at the aquarium, right? It says here that Nam Bung Kwak Aquariums. I never been here myself. Let's see how much is the entrance fee. But I'm sure it will not be expensive because this is all the local people come here. Oh wait, I see. You wanna guess how much is the entrance fee here? It is
30 baht for adult and only 10 baht for kids. Come on. Oh, this is like traditional candy and toys. And banana here, right? 30 baht for the whole. 30 baht. I just not realized that I need to pay extra 150 baht to get to a big tank aquarium here. Let's see.
We are now to experience the open sea in Suphanburi. Attraction in Suphanburi. This one is Wat Khao Di Salak in U Thong district. This gentleman used to be the Prime Minister of Thailand. He formed Suphanburi. That's why Suphanburi is quite developed than any other neighbor province. The treehouse hotel I just showed you earlier. That was the aquarium in Suphanburi. They have some crocodile section also over here. Let me show you real quick. Then we're going to go to Sam Chuk Market.
Over here they have crocodile show. Time flies when you're chasing. Oh, oh, finally to ignite it. Oh, oh,
cold inside, tore my mind, stole my peace. I prayed for ease but feared that my days were over.
You can't complete your trip to Suphanburi without coming to this market called Sam Chuk Market, or English they call it 100 years old market.
This is actually a real old market with more than 100 years of history. Later, I will walk you to see Tajin rivers. That is how this community is created. Back in the day, people moved around using river and canals. So this is the main market since then. Khanom Mo Kang. This is another province snack, Phetchaburi. I put a description for you, right? I don't know how it's called in English. We have traditional old school snack and candy here. It's only 10 baht. Here they're famous for a big giant fish ball, just like this. Compared to the size of my hand here. They are actually making a giant fish ball right here. I'm just going to wander around, right, and show you all the things that sell at this Sam Chuk, 100 years old local market in Suphanburi. I mentioned earlier about Mae Nam Tha Chin, right? Let me show you Mae Nam Tha Chin real quick. Here. The reason that Suphanburi famous for like all the river products like local fish and big giant shrimp because of this Mae Nam Tha Chin here. If you float down the rivers, maybe in 5 days you will go down to Chao Phraya rivers and reach Icon Siam. I am joking, guys. That's unlikely to happen. For those of you who are new here, right? My name is CHON. This channel is to give you tips and recommendation if you're planning to come to Thailand and you want a local guide. Right, local perspective with tips and recommendation. Please check out other video in the channel or subscribe to my channel. Hit like, recommend it to your friends. My name is CHON. I will do my best to guide you along my countries. In this Sam Chuk market, there's a lot of snack food for you to try. They're both an all traditional Thai food and snack, and the price here is quite cheap, right? This is a crispy noodles, all of this for 50 baht. And in a small town like this, nothing will happen much at night. Sam Chuk market is a day market. By 5 p.m., the shop here, they start to close, right? If this is going to be your day trip from Bangkok, make sure you leave Bangkok early in the mornings, right? Go do all the routes. Or maybe come to this market in lunchtime where you can have your lunch. Like me, I'm having my lunch at Gui Mong or Gui Meng, I'm not sure, right? So I have to come here in the evening time. It's still open, but just almost half of them. Got some souvenir here, right? It says Sam Chuk, 100 years old market. That logo is kind of a symbol of this market here in Thai. Let me stop here for Chao Gui. ขอ ดู หน่อย ครับ อัน นี้ ใช่ ไหม ฮะ ชู ตัก เข้า มา เป็น นี้ Chao Gui ภาษา อังกฤษ เขา เรียก ว่า อะไร grass jelly ป่ะ
ใช่ ช่ครับฝรั่งจะออกเป็นเจลลี่แต่ว่าการทำจริงไม่ใช่เจลลี่นะมันจะไม่มีผงเจลลี่เลยแค่มันมีแค่แป้งแล้วก็ส่วนของย่ามา
I'm just confirm with the guy right how we call chao kuay in Thai we call chao kuay but your people we call it grass jelly he say that it's not actually a jelly right
อ่าได้ใช้ความหอมหวานของน้ำตาลอ้อย
Yeah, right? It's only 20 baht. If you like what I do, right? I'm here with my family, but they are gone now because I'm walking away from them to do this video for you. It's the only thing that I can enjoy from this Sam Chuk market, right? Hit like, subscribe to my channel, right? Give me power up. It takes a lot of work and effort for me to do this channel.And to finish this video, recommend it to your friends also. Let me finish this grass jelly first, so I can show you a little more of this Sam Chuk market. This will help you Google it. Sam Chuk, this is how you spell it in Suphanburi, Thailand. I don't know if I mentioned this. This is a Thai Chinese community.As you see, right? Symbol and Chinese alphabet here. All right, I take one of this. This is khao tan. 3 for 100. I will eat and show it in my car. เอาสามถุงครับThis is the chili paste. In all the curry or spicy thing that you eat, this is the main ingredient. Also, right, this is like elephant dress and trouser. All the Thai pattern.It will like Ayutthaya, Suphanburi give you the same sense, but just in a different way. Because Ayutthaya used to be a capital of Thailand, therefore there be a big temples. Suphanburi is just a city. But this market is more local. Right. Let me end this video by showing you what my family has got and bring back to Bangkok. Right, that should be all for today's video. Hope you enjoy my day trip away from Bangkok. We are now in Suphanburi, one of the alternative ways for you to travel outside Bangkok. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to recommend it to your friends, subscribe to the channel, and check out other videos.I do my best to give you tips to Thailand, be a better one. My name is CHON. Nice meeting you. Bye bye for now. สวัสดีครับ